Welcome to Kids GK Cool Brothers channel.
Thanks for your support.
I'm Sharman. He is my brother
Sushman. Bro, I feel so chillest, bro.
Wait, bro. Yes, bro. Room temperature is 20 degrees Celsius.
Oh, what is this, bro?
Bro, this is thermometer used to measure temperature.
Oh, okay, bro. Cool. Bro, today which topic, bro?
Bro, today we are going to see about scientific devices.
Oh, okay, bro. Cool.
Come, let's see. First question. Name an electronic device which is used to measure the current in ampere. Options are altimeter, audiometer, ammeter, aerometer.
Ammeter, bro?
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Name an equipment through which the distances travelled by the wheels of the vehicles are measured. Options are accumulator, avometer, anemometer, audiometer.
Audiometer, bro?
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Name a device used for the magnification of the objects. Options are bolometer, barometer, binoculars, barograph.
Binoculars, bro?
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. The device by which artificial climate is produced. Options are calipers, cytotron, cardiogram, avometer.
Cytotron, bro?
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Through which equipment humans' heartbeats are recorded and detected via graphics? Options are barograph, crescograph, chromograph, cardiograph.
Very easy, bro. Cardiograph.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Name a device which is used to convert mechanical energy into electrical energy. Options are deep circle, Daniell cell, dynamo, dynamometer.
Dynamo, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. The device that confirms the presence of electric charge. Options are electric meter, electrometer, electron microscope, electroscope.
Electroscope, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Which equipment is employed to project or expose pictures on the screen? Options are epidioscope, endoscope, density meter, escalator.
Epidioscope.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Which device is used to measure the depth of seas and oceans? Options are gravimeter, fathometer, gyroscope, dilatometers.
Fathometer, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Name an instrument used to measure the sounds waves inside the water. Options are chromograph, dictaphone, crescograph, hydrophone.
Hydrophone, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Name a device used to measure atmospheric humidity. Options are hygrometer, gravimeter, avometer, calorimeter.
Hygrometer, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Which device is used to detect and measure the purification of the milk? Options are microphone, audiometer, avometer, lactometer.
Lactometer, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Through which device the illumination and intensity of two light sources are compared? Options are pyrometer, photolithographic, photometer, periscope.
Photometer, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Name a device through which the truthness of the human being is examined. Options are picometer, quadrant, polygraph, radiometer.
Polygraph, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Which device is used to measure the intensity of the earthquake? Options are seismograph, oscillograph, chromograph, cardiograph.
Seismograph, bro.
Yes, bro. That's the correct answer. Next question. Which device is used to listen the vibrations of the heart and lungs? Options are Spectroscope, stethoscope, stereoscope, oscillograph.
Stethoscope, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Next question. Which is used to measure heat radiation? Options are altimeter, audiometer, bolometer, chronometer.
Bolometer, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Next question. Which is used to measure atmospheric pressure? Options are cryometer, manometer, dilatometer, barometer.
Barometer, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Next question. Which is used to measure inner and outer diameters of bodies? Options are calipers, millipers, calipers, polypers.
Calipers, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Next question. Which is used to measure magnetic flux? Options are hydrometer, fluxmeter, hygrometer, fathometer.
Fluxmeter, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Next question. Which is used to measure the viscosity of liquid? Options are voltmeter, viscometer, odometer, telemeter.
Viscometer, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Next question. Which is used to determine boiling points of liquids? Options are hypsometer, tachometer, spirometer, cryometer.
Hypsometer, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Next question. Which is used to measure the power of an electric circuit? Options are odometer, voltmeter, wave meter, wattmeter.
Wattmeter, bro.
Yes, bro, that's the correct answer. Dear friends, today we have seen scientific devices.
Okay, bro, cool.
Dear friends, please subscribe Kids GK Cool Brothers channel for more GK videos and press the bell button.
Thanks for watching.
Bye bye. Take care.
Take care.